Lambert here with a new contract. I've spec'd it out, and I think you'd be perfect for it. When another contract comes up, I'm turning to you first.
Thank you. I've looked this gig over. You should too.
I've always considered myself a bit of an adventurer and a lot of a luxury hotel fan, huh? So enjoy your time in the dirt.
good job on getting our numbers up. Any added burden on the security division was worth it, I think. Time will tell if we're wrong. This is Lambert. Some work's come my way, and you're just the person to help me with it. Excellent. The security division needs more people with your skill set. I don't remember all the names of the dinosaurs, but I do remember how they react to being enclosed. They don't all get used to it. That's our agenda with this one. See how well they do in captivity. Introduce this new dinosaur into our park and build a suitable enclosure for it.
Lambert reports that there's a dinosaur the security division has taken a special interest in. Now, is this dinosaur interesting to the rest of us as well? Paying guests, for instance? Can you hear what I'm thinking? Ka-ching, ka-ching!
Adding to the list.
Wrangling prehistoric nature isn't easy, but you're doing the job, and doing it well.
I'm not telling you to take this next contract, but only a fool would pass up this deal.
Thank you.
Acknowledging request for repair crew.
Iguanodon, which is famous for its thumb spikes. Now, it's funny because the thumb bone was originally placed on the reconstructed skeleton's nose.
No, our mission in raising these animals is to provide an environment for them to thrive. Your habitat is too small for them.
I have a special assignment for you. Now that you have the specimen in a suitable enclosure, you're going to have a ranger team medicate the animals with a formula of my own making. However, instead of medicine, this injection is going to amp them up, cause them to act in ways that override their instinctive behaviors. Once this happens, observe them. I suspect they may be a handful for a bit. However, I'm sure the security division and you should be up to the challenge.
This carnivore is a troodon. It says here that the troodon had one of the largest brains for body size of any dinosaur, making it intelligent and deadly. Just like my second wife.
Boom! Just like I knew you would. You've come through with a win for the entertainment division. Contracts make the world go round. Or was that money? Either way.
When we have power problems, bad things tend to happen. I'd prefer they didn't. So how about making sure your buildings have the power they need?
Historic cage fight?
Sure.